guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to American Thief 80s. We're going to continue checking out this game. Been a little while since we've been in it. So we're going to go ahead and continue with our progress here. Do a little bit more today. Hope everyone's doing well. Can't talk today for some reason. Hope everyone is doing well. I want to thank everyone for been subscribed to the channel. Means a lot. Helps the channel grow. Thank you for everyone that's been doing it. Well, let's see what we can get into. A little loud. Alright, so from where we left off at, we got a steal. We still need to get into this residence right here, because this is where we left off. It is this house right here. Is he still? We need to steal 4 items from this house. This guy's still out raking. See if we can go around this way. Maybe he won't see us. He's sitting on a couch in the front yard, looks like. Trespassing. I wonder if we can go through a window. Didn't even think about that. No, we don't have the tools for that. I don't have a lockpick. Let's close the door. Sorry, so what items do we need to steal? There's 2 items. So we've sold 4 records and we've snuck out the window. I didn't have any thing to pick the lock with, so I had to kind of break the lock. Go back down here. Been a long while since we've been in this game, so. Let's see. We going the wrong way here? Sure, we need to go back to that bar, which is right here. We're good. Okay. I thought we was going the wrong way there for a minute. But guys, I hope everyone's doing well. I do appreciate everyone that's subscribed to the channel. We're going to change our equipment. Can we take the bag out? Let's see. No, get out of the car. I'm trying to We don't want to look like a burglar when we go into the business, you know.
How you doing?
Okay. Maybe we need the bag. I don't know. Let me get the bag. There we go. That was the problem.
How you doing? Joel over there knows how to rock, but it's me that's gonna make him a star. I'm his manager, and as his manager, I've got a chore for you. Go down to the music store and pick him up a new guitar. It's gotta be an aquamarine Les Paul Smith. Don't F this up. He's very sensitive.
Okay. Let's see if we can sell anything. We did steal some. We can sell it for $20. That'll give us a little bit of money. We'll repair our hammer. We don't want to. Why did we sell it? We didn't want to sell it. Oh, we repaired it. Okay. I want to make sure. We to buy a flashlight. Okay, so we bought a flashlight. Into the vehicle. Alright, we gotta go to the music store. This way, I do see a green dot. I think it's up here. We'll see. You can talk to the manager of the music shop. Yep, right here. Sorry, I can't help you. That is a hard one. Yesterday I sold one. Picked it up. And he is coming. We don't have the funds to pay for it. Okay. Pay the music shop are still alright. We're gonna have to steal it. Okay, let's go change our clothes. We don't want to do that in this outfit.
Stop right there!
What? How did he notice you?
Get down on the ground!
Okay, I guess we shouldn't have parked right there. Okay. Let's see. I guess we load it from here, auto save. I don't know how he would notice you. I mean, well, I guess we did park right in front of the door and go ahead and change clothes. I guess that could be a giveaway. A really big one. We'll try it again. We have some roof access here. Meat shop seems to be closed. Have a key. Alright, so that time we got in there with no problem. Alright, so check out house 703. House 703 is real close here. Let's see. Alright, this is 703. I don't know if we can climb this or not. Is there anyone here? Okay, I don't have nothing that I can break into the window here. Are they seeing the vehicle? Don't understand that. What is that? How do they know somebody's there? That makes no sense.
What?
There's nowhere to hide. Okay, it's the vehicle. We're gonna have to move the car. Let me move the car. For some reason they seen the vehicle. park it in a parking area. I don't really know why that would be a problem. We'll park it right here. I'm gonna try this again. Not go through the front door though. It says the front, but I don't think we should go through the front. Why is it nice? It's not letting me use the hammer. Check house 703. Alright, we're gonna go to the front. I don't know why I'm just going in the front door. It require a bit of false intel about 703, okay. So we need to leave. Right here. No? We're wrong. Light normal. So now I go here. Alright, it's gonna take it tells you the best time to try to get in there. A tape recorder and a microphone. There's some items that's in the house. I don't have the money for that. Oh, you can sell the, it says sell it. Still don't have enough money. Still can't buy it. Yeah, we still don't have enough money to buy it. Okay. We can't do that right now. Let's see if we can get in there anyways. Because right now we can't do that. Okay, there's one person in the house, looks like. I don't think we're gonna make it in it. Yeah, we don't have a lockpick we can use. Why can we not use our hammer this time? Huh. Why is it not let you use that? Look at the equipment real quick and see why we can't. See if I can figure out how we can why our hammer is not working. We're gonna go over here I do believe this it explodes, though. Aren't the doors open? Yeah, we can't sell it. I really don't know what we can do here. That's the characters. Maybe we can steal some money, steal some of the items from other homes. I'm thinking that's what we're gonna have to do to get up enough money. See, it's not letting us use our hammer. We ain't gonna be getting in the house. They let us use a hammer here.
Right there. Get down on the ground.
We got caught. Try that again. I think we're gonna have to steal some more items, get up enough money to buy the suit that we need so we get into the house. I think what we're gonna have to do. That was me too being stupid because I rung the doorbell like an idiot. Can't climb over that, okay. Where I didn't see anybody standing there. So we can't go in through the window. I think we should have been stealing more things. We probably had the money to buy this suit that we need, or one of this electrical. The handle's been put back on the deck quick. See, I can't climb up here. It won't allow me to do that, so. How did she not see us? Guess because we're in the dark. Okay, see, we can't go in there either. We have no way to get in this house. Got an idea. Maybe we can go in that house that she's coming out of, and she won't see us. That didn't work. There's gotta be somewhere we can go that we can get into that's gonna be. just here has a... His mic can get over this. It's gotta be some house that we can get into easy. What is this building right here? Is this the house? Probably nothing in here. $6. That gives us $55. Maybe we've been doing the wrong thing here. Alright, let me see if we can get inside the house itself. See anybody in here? How would they have seen it? Then you can't go in there. You can't use a hammer to get in there. Nope. I don't know how we're gonna get in it. I mean, there's no other way to get in it. Nothing in there but $5. That's nothing. They're gonna get us this time. Let's just clear up. There's got to be somewhere where that we can get into. That's 703. That's 704. We didn't do anything. How did they call a bark? See a bark? wait for that to clear out. See, we can't get in, we don't have a lockpick or nothing that we can get into a house with. Can we buy a lockpick? Only thing we can buy is we can repair our hammer or that suit, and we don't need the hammer right now. We can get a little more good than what we have. Well, guys, I might do a little bit more research on this game and figure out some better ways to play it. I haven't played it in a while and haven't played it much, so I guess that's one reason why I'm not doing the best at it. But there's got to be other ways to steal stuff. I don't know how you're going to steal things. Let me look right here real quick before we end it. Can we get into this? There's somebody there. But it's best to do this at night anyways. So let's sleep. Not many people out at night, but yeah, there's got to be somewhere you can go to make, because you can't get in no houses with just a hammer now. This is a business. A gas station, looks like. They wouldn't have nothing. Well, you gotta have a key to even get into there. So. Well, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, there's nothing. Not even an accident point up here. You have a way in the back, but you have employees walking around back here. So yeah, I'm not sure exactly. See a radio. That brings a little bit of money. Yeah, they're cleaning up stuff, so we would not be able to get away in time. I might do some more research on it and see if I can figure out exactly what you do, because I'm not sure how to get this suit. I guess the biggest problem is because I haven't played it much. And I guess that's your biggest issue. But if you want to see more of this game, let me know. Let me change these qualities real quick. If you want to see more of the game, let me know. And with a light, I'm going to do some more research on it, try to figure out how to get how to steal more things, because just about every house you go to, you have to. Maybe we messed up something in the beginning of the game. That's possible, because I have never played it. Always possible. But thank you, everyone, been watching the channel. Thank you, everyone, been coming out to the live streams. And we'll see you in the next video. And have a good night.